Yeah, it's been good. I think that's an area of our game that we have to take pride in, and I think it's going to be important for us. So I think when we watch the tape, it actually looks a little bit sloppy to me, and I think we can improve. And I think you know, we take a lot of ownership in that, and it's important that we keep working at it, and it's a big part of our wins. Yeah, I mean, it's a bit different with the protocols, of course, and I mean, in terms of the plane ride, it's a bit different, no cards, so just it's a bit more time on your own, you know. It's nice you get some people actually have a chance to read a book, so that's nice. And the hotel, it's just kind of quiet. There's not a lot going on. And, you know, we try to bond over meals and stuff, and we try to make time for that aspect of things, you know, because we have new guys. And I think you just have to build that time in. But obviously, it's just a little bit different with the protocols.
Last game against Edmonton, obviously giving up that shorthanded goal is not what we wanted to do there. And for our other unit to go on and score a big one there to get us back in that game was huge. So both power plays are going well right now. I think it's just the puck movement getting to the net, second opportunities. And, I mean, I think our power play penalty kill can really change a game. So I've liked what I've seen out of both doing better. I always want to be better. I think that's kind of the motto of our team. I mean, everyone wants to be better. Everyone always wants to be the best they can be. So I'm just trying to go on every game, ready to play regardless against who. And I'm trying to be the best player out there.
Part of being a defenseman, your job is to box guys out. You know, it's 50-50 ice. They're giving a good pushback. So I think from a referee standpoint, you have to let it go to a certain degree. But, yeah, that's obviously part of their game is getting in front of our goaltenders. And as a defenseman, we have to make sure we're doing a good job of preventing that. Yeah, it's been good. You know, I've been in Toronto for – you know, since kind of the end of November. So I've gotten to know the group very well. You know, going on the road and spending time with the guys, that's what makes being in this league so special and building those bonds. But, yeah, it's been fun. The guys have been great.
I think we saw that last night too. Like they were going, they were skating hard and forecheck, backcheck, up, and played a good game as well. So I mean, I expect a lot of speed from them. They're gonna keep coming, and we gotta take care of a lot of things, but yeah.
What are your impressions of playing with Alex Barabanov?
I think he's been good. I mean, he's a skilled guy. I think he knows how to handle the puck, and I think he's a good skater as well. So I mean, we hadn't played much together, but the game we played, I think we play good. So yeah, he's a good player.
Yeah, Jack wasn't available today, so we just got to continue to let things settle down there and get him evaluated to figure out what his situation might be going forward. We don't have an update there. And with Spez, you know, he's not going to play tomorrow. We're going to keep him out of the lineup. I think our schedule being what it has to this point, it's been busy. Want to give Spez a chance to take tomorrow off. And then we've got another day off after that as a team before we get ready for Edmonton. And at the same time, it allows us to get a look at some of our other guys that we want to get some opportunity to play.
Well, he's got good energy, good legs, moves his feet. He's a smart player. You know, he's situational awareness is very good. And we think he had a really good camp with us. Just another one of those guys that is in a very tough spot, you know, doesn't get a chance to really show through exhibition. But our scrimmages that we have, inter-squad games and practice sessions, he's looked good. And you know, he's got a real good attitude. He's got good energy about him, and you know, he'd be excited to go. But, yeah, he's one of those guys that we want to, you know, give a look to. I think I know what you're referring to, but I didn't take it as anything, really. I haven't thought about it, discussed it. It's not a non-issue for me. And I don't think about one player ever. I think about the entire team and the challenge that is the Calgary Flames. We haven't had any discussions as a team or with any of our players about anything but how to beat Calgary.